We have to distinguish between the games themselves, which were fundamentally sport, obviously. They are Olympic sport. And surrounding it is a completely different, artistically based cultural program. Now, Laban has nothing to do, categorically, nothing to do with the Olympic Games or anything that went on in the stadium. And he has everything to do with the cultural program that surrounded it. Now, one reads sometimes that he masterminded the opening ceremony at the Games. This is absolutely erroneous. He did not. Neither was he asked to do so, and if he had been asked, he would surely not have agreed. Now, why wouldn't he have agreed? You could think it might be a wonderful job. But for him, it wouldn't be at all, because at that time, it seems to me, looking at the correspondence that I've studied in the archive of the Reichskulturkammer, that Laban's fundamental aim is to retain dance, and especially for him, amateur dance, in the realm of art and art making and creativity. And he will not allow it to be swallowed up into the other side of bodily activity, which is physical education, physical training, or Körperkultur.
Hardly any single person, with the exception of Diaghilev, put the stamp of his genius on the development of the dance during the first half of the 20th century as distinctly as did Rudolf Laban. Walter Sorel. Rudolf Laban died on the 1st of July, 1958, and was buried in Weybridge, England. His gravestone reads, Rudolf Laban, A Life for Dance.
In 1942, Wigman was removed from her school in Dresden. Nidekin Gebhardt, the head of the Academy of Dramatic Arts in Leipzig, offered her a position as guest teacher. Wigman taught there until February of 1944, when the dance facilities at the Academy were destroyed by the Allied bombing. She began to use her private residence as a studio, working with a few students who decided to remain in that devastated city. When the war was over and Leipzig fell under the Russian occupation, most of her friends decided to leave and go to the West. She was all alone.